Welcome back to The Blobber Plays, our New World Order series. We are waiting for some more units to transport across to America so that we can go try and crush him. Which won't actually take all that long. Even the horsey's taking their silly path of getting there. Navy is bunching up. And now that we've got these, you know what? Come over here. Oh my god, they're gonna go all the way around. Because apparently that is too far to sail. But whatever. It's not like they're going to take that much longer than the units. Speaking of which, let's watch them. Go march their way one by one across. We could change our conscription law. See if our perseverance is paying off here. Come on. Now we should start fabricating against him. I want your everything. Or whatever. We should set up a plan. Plan is annex the America. Same with you. Annex the America. Set our airplanes to know what they've got to do. We can also send some airplanes over here. Finish Blitzkrieg, so maybe now we finish here. Thank you. Help destroy the west coast. We could spend time building all the extra air bases to help us have even more air here, but who can be bothered? The carrier line. Because I want this line, the generic non-submarine, non-carrier line. The everything else line. we have some other planes to upgrade. No, we're not building any of those, so... I want your everything. Go for it. That means push, if you didn't know. Seaboard. Let's see how much we get destroyed by naval bombers. Our horsies can try and push over here. Go, horsies, go! Rommel loves you! Killing off some of our fighters. Apparently not. That's disappointing. Bugger off. Yeah, I was gonna say, don't try and return home. Join that front. The owner. Good. Get back to the real front. My oh my, poor America. How is your unity? Not even that great. Oh my god. Oh joy. Well, at least there's some whimsy. Start on nuke, and then the other nuke, and then the other nuke. Doubt we'll actually get to use a nuke, but in. Don't just stand there looking like goofies. Keep working your way down to Philly. Fine, take everything else. 3D Japan. Mexico. Sorry, time to go. You, up inside. You, up inside. Everyone down to this border. You'll pretend little America. Anyone who isn't fascist gets eaten. Come on, game, don't spaz out. Wait a little bit till we eat through these couple before we start on these. Let's go check out how influencing Portugal has done. Still no faction, but the next election isn't too far away. No elections, no elections, no elections, no elections, no elections. Oh, you look surprisingly British. Anyway. Come on. You're fascist. You're over 50%. Well, he has a great moustache too. Messerschmitt. He schmitts Messers. Better dig it. Venezuela want to join. I will accept you. To join? Or did we already incorporate them? They don't want to join. There's strategic reasons to be hostile. suppose we should set up a plan. The plan is annex the Mexico. You are, for whatever reason, communist. What about Ecuador? Anyway, Mexico, you die. Get on with it. Mexico falls. Veracruz. Thank you. Claiming they helped. Set. Claiming I can't eat everything. I can eat everything. I did all the work. Join. Move to here. Do. Speed back up. No, just give me the state. Faction or get out the way. Oh. So some of you come here and then teleport across to there. Come on. That way, bolts that way, bolts that way. Okay. Come up to this border. Columbia. Brazil. So you know what? We'll move them across to yeah. Ah, at last. Just a sec, my keyboard wants some food. There you go, Mr. Keyboard. Now, who are the major nations in the world now that I've killed most everyone? Argentina. Legionary. Anyway. Probably start against him. He's already fascist. Somehow I wanted more than one unit there, just quietly. Wait. Yo. Get over to there. until I will go. Better. So. These ones, woman, you are. Under that guy. Here we go. Eat you. And the job is to eat the Brazil. What's wrong? Go eat the Brazil. Do this. Who else do I have a war goal against? Ecuador. Say. You, little one. Salvador. Where's Ecuador? Nicaragua? Costa Rica? Oh. Little Ecuador. Oh, there you are. Please die. Know about the attrition. If I can't see it, it doesn't exist. Costa Rica. And you poor little thing. Brazil is going more slowly than I might have imagined, but it's getting there. Now you. Hello. Yes, 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 we'll use it momentarily. Smush them good. What else? Really, he still lives. Navy, you have a new job. That is to surround him. We'll invade him later. Meantime, let's bomb the bejesus out of him. Fascist, so you may live. Foolish Cuba. You too must die. Cool. But you know what? We'll finish that up next episode. So, we made our way through Central America, and now we're going to work on eating our way down Bolivia, Brazil. Peru gets to live. Everyone else does not. And then we'll turn our attention back to invading these two islands. In any case, I hope you've enjoyed watching and will join us again soon. Bye-bye.